scores 2-0 with a minute 15 left in the second period.
Let's go to Uruguay.